What is up, homies? This is Air Elite, and welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. Alright, well, the last episode I put up was a nod to an old show I used to watch called River Monsters. And, there are some monsters you can catch in this game, you know, while fishing. Well, it's been a while since I did a video with a sealed door. And the reason for that is because I've done a lot of stuff off screen. And let me go do a short run through of what I've done. Well, as you can see, I'm level 82. And I've done just about every quest that there is except for two. The mountain, which everyone knows what that is. And this one right here, which I'm going to save these two for another episodes. No, you know, in between the sealed doors, because sealed doors is pretty much kind of like a lot of the same stuff. But anyway, this guy right here is pretty nasty quest. You start out low. Well, you fight a level, I like to say 55, then I think 65, then 85, and then this one, which I'll be showing some other time. But as you can see, we can get a weapon from him. We can get some nasty weapons. Let's see, Gladius, Iron Duke, and the Z, whatever. Some nasty weapons, as you can see here. And I also got the Soul Sable, which is actually really strong, but there is one weapon a little bit better, the Ultimate Blade. Got that from Cid. And like I said, I've done like every single side quest except for two. And I got this from the Frog Woman, which was a pain in the ass trying to find these damn rainbow frogs. I had to look them up. If I didn't, I'd be looking forever trying to find them damn frogs. Like I said, it never tells you where they are. But anyway, I got some more magic, as you can see here. Level 99, all of them. Potency, pretty high. This is high elixirs, and 99 of those, and 99 regular elixirs. I can't remember what that is. And this is some kind of scale or something like that. It says sell for a high value price. But I just, I didn't care for money, so I use that. So if I ever run into some problems, I got some magic to, you know, back me up. But we're here at the third sealed door, so let's head in.
Another door. Who wants to see what's behind? I'm game if you are.
Well, pretty much the same thing's gonna happen. It's gonna light up. And I gotta run down floors, pretty much, what you call it. Some kind of trial, pretty much. He's saying pretty much. Endurance.
Hey, it's test. Open!
Let's hit it.
Well, this one is, what, 65. And I'm 82. So we hopefully we should get through this pretty fast. And if I don't get lost. Look at this guy. He was like the boss of the last one. He had the same kimono on and everything. Ow. Pretty simple. Another item. Yep. What is this?
Back to it.
Fossil. Right. Alright, let's head follow down. Oh, look at
Let
these guys.
Give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
And simple.
They get nastier and nastier. Oh, now.
There's room to swing a sword in here.
Let's make sure
there's plenty of room, dude.
And that's that.
2,000 on him. Nasty damage.
You're out.
One down. Wait, is he down? Yeah, he's down. He's still there for a second. Wait, fall. Bam. Agent Dragon Tooth. Hopefully these floors aren't long, but you know they are. What's in here? Oh, you again. What's up, bud? Oh, there's two of them. Sweet.
Rush him.
count on it. See ya. You're done for.
Yeah, you are. You're done for. Look at that. Look at that life drop. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that life drop. Use like half of my power.
Nothing to it.
I'm kind of way overpowered for this place. I did wanted to get up levels to, you know, run through these things. And the highest one's like 99, which I'm pretty sure is going to be... The monsters in there are going to be nastier than 99. What's up, big man? Got an iron giant in this place. Oh, that's not iron giant. That's the, how you pronounce the name. The third strongest form of it. But being the third strongest, it's not really having a chance now, is it?
Let's put it out of its misery.
Swift and painful.
Ooh, that was a nice amount of XP.
I want to just flop onto a hotel bed.
Is it just one doorway?
Cannonball for me.
Camp's not gonna cut it tonight.
Oh no. Camp will not cut it, because if I'm getting this amount of XPs.
I can keep this.
He just goes at me. Well, if I get this amount of XPs, I'm going back out to the hotel.
What's this?
$10,000. Oh, Ignis is dead. You know, double XPs, baby. You get to level 99 quick. Ah, let me lock on. You got him.
No use hanging around here.
No, no use at all.
Huh?
I'm not going to hit no campsites, because.
Let's do this.
Okay.
I want my XP, baby.
I'll say I'm amazed.
Need some help?
What can I say?
Get out. I'm not Gar. Not Gar, baby. You know what that means if you've seen the last episode. Well, actually not if you've seen the last episode. It's part of the fishing quest. Called himself Not Gar. Okay, hopefully this is the right way. I hate going to dead ends. Let's see. Yeah, man, you stabbed me like that? That's not cool. Oh yeah, baby. Alright.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Okay, I got interrupted there for a second. Is this the right way? Okay, we're going down. Three little goblins, or dead goblins. Oh, I hope it doesn't go through the bar and glitch. That would suck.
My hand slipped.
Pronto! Woo! We got some real chemistry here.
Where you going? Trying to run? Get back here.
Ignis, all business.
Oh, yeah. Mega potion. Nice. Come on, please don't be a dead end. More goblins. Okay, this is a door, so.
Get back!
There's no room to swing a sword in here.
Farewell.
There's plenty of room, man. Just swing. Not gonna hurt me. Mega Elixir. Sweet.
Yep.
Mega Elixir.
Made it.
Campsite. Nice. Ooh, what is this? It's Weakle. Wait, hold on. It seems to be good with magic. Okay. Nah. That's actually hold on. Did I see right? Okay, it's good with okay, like demons, I guess, because it looks like screw it. I don't care. Looks like it had holy damage to it, but
how many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
How many times we gotta fight you? Miss.
Ow. Not too tough. Just right.
Shall we then?
Buzz off.
They're mine.
Nope, he was mine.
I even amaze myself sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it.
Really? That's not that hard. What's up, guys?
You're done for.
Crush you. Now it's time to crush you. Fall one right after the other. 36. That is
back
nice.
To it.
Who's down here? Oh, little goblins.
Right.
Try this.
Here goes nothing.
Ow.
See ya.
Off you guys.
Come on. Go down.
See ya. Rush him.
Oh, whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Count on it.
Try to hit on one and accidentally hit on two. What we got here? Beautiful battle. Bottle. Okay. What's up, guys?
No!
Ah! Damn it.
Getting by.
Did he get frozen? Yeah. Sweet.
Not the time for horseplay.
Didn't mean to do that.
Let's get on there, buddy.
We're in the home stretch.
Over with. Give me this. Give me. Mega Elixir. Sweet.
That took everything we had.
You should be proud you gave it your all.
I've got nothing left.
What? Oh. What's up there, buddy?
Showtime.
Let's hope it's not a
oh,
tragedy.
They got stuck out. Side.
It's time.
Front me. He got in somehow. Oh, try to count on him.
I can keep the steel in check.
Earth gemstone. Okay. You again.
Again.
I know, right?
No rest for the wicked.
Ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay. I got no. Uh-oh.
Watch where you swing that thing.
My bad. Okay, lavender oil. Wait, what?
We're alive. Let's celebrate.
I went
by
to a dead end.
Dead.
Oh, that sucked. I even. Oh man. Is it this room? Can't be this room. This room's kind of small. Well, that sucked. Okay. Let's see, is it this room? Oh, wait a minute. This room? Must be this room. Hold on, let's see. Oh. Yeah, this is way over here. Okay, is this up or is it down? If it's down, then this has to be this way. Goblins, little goblins.
All over.
I'm really considering using magic on these little guys. This is a little bit annoying.
Say your prayers.
I hit me with something. The spit, pretty much.
All over. Hands now.
That's still.
Yeah.
That it? Sweet.
Oh yeah.
Sky gemstone. Why can't we just like open the door and fight the boss instead of just running down this place? I mean, it's nice I get up levels. What's up, big guy? Ow.
This come.
Oh. You'll be fine, man.
Pay attention, Iggy.
See ya.
No room to swing a sword in here.
Plenty
Let's make
room.
Sure we get the bad guys.
Knocked.
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Nothing personal.
Good grass.
We've got him on the ropes now.
Down.
Sure.
Let me help you there, buddy. Sweet.
Yeah. Impeccable.
Okay, let's see. Is it one way? Looks like it.
We're alive. Let's celebrate by eating something dead.
Next time, before I go to a dungeon, I might go to campsite and eat one of those meals that boosts my XP's by 50%. I don't know if I should or not, actually. I might. I mean, I am overpowered for this place. I'm gonna be overpowered for a couple of these, actually. Well, that might be, actually be a good thing.
Let's go.
Because if you think about it, I can run through this quickle at a higher level. So I think I'm gonna, after this, rest at that end for double the XP. And then before I go to the next place, I am going to eat one of those meals.
My hand slipped.
That's nice. Honko.
Uh-huh.
Heck. You just
we need
I think you tried to do a blind side attack. Excuse me. Mega potion. So yeah, I'm gonna get that sandwich and then come back to go to the next place.
Plan of attack.
Get some mad XP's.
I'll circle around then.
Oh damn. Nigga, get it.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
I can keep the steel in check.
You've got it on its last legs.
Must put it out of its misery.
There.
Swift and painful.
Yeah!
Etho.
Magnificent.
I haven't really used any ethos for a long time, actually.
Let's celebrate by eating something dead.
Dead end.
Not
no.
Good to throw daggers in the dark.
Damn it.
Be nice to brighten things up in here.
Oh, look at this guy.
Right there.
One time.
Sure thing.
Is he the boss?
Yeah.
He is nasty. Don't tell me he's the boss, because he's one of them I haven't Nothing seen goes, before. Though. And he's 70 freaking 3.
My time. Gotcha.
Yep. This dude is straight sick with it. He has to be the boss.
My hands are getting a little clammy.
Finally.
Apologies.
Damn it. I need you up, man. Did he just do nothing? There we go. Need you up for this.
It's time. I think we're in for a fight.
Got more than we bargained for.
Oh, I thought everybody would be using it.
Gladio, do it!
Knock him down.
Sorry.
Damn it.
Nice.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. I knew it. Prompto need one too.
Okay. Here goes nothing.
Ow. I'm just like bouncing off walls.
Got it.
Fall.
Ready to take on the world.
Fall, big guy, fall.
Not good.
Ah. Let me stop using my elixirs.
Say your prayers.
I got potions and stuff I can use up, actually. Let me start doing.
Gladio.
Hit him up. Knock the big man down.
This can't be.
Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
You're on fire there, Ignis. Ow. Damn. He's only...
Bring
what?
Out the shiny sword!
What shiny sword?
Don't you have something that glows in the dark?
No.
Potion.
Okay.
Let's hit him up with some magic. I'm gonna go with thunder.
Deuced to a torch.
Ow. I have to hit myself. Damn, I was right. Ow. Yeah, I kind of feel the same as Prompto.
It was nice knowing you guys.
Hey, Gladius is like, it's nice knowing you. That's not cool.
Try this.
Oh, get off me, dude. Okay, I'm gonna need to do Elixir for me. Oh, he's down. Get him.
No quarter.
Get him.
Eyes forward.
I'm only doing 300. Let me try a different weapon, actually. Against demons. Let's try that.
Nothing personal.
790. There we go. Ig, you can use that. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that.
Yep.
Hey, big guy.
I'm on it.
Damn him.
Nice work, Gladio. Not good.
Jeez, he is pissed. You're just hitting everybody up. Okay, let's see. Two. Okay, yeah, the sword I just put on ain't doing crap to him. Alright, sword of the follow. Let's put that back on. Let's take this off. Put on something that boosts attack. Well. You know what? Let's boost up defense.
Get lost!
Oops.
You're done for.
Fall, big guy.
Watch out! Yeah.
Thanks.
Uh-oh. They don't blast. I should have told Ignis to do it, actually.
Nice work, Gladio.
He's stuck.
Yep.
Get him. Oh no, get off me. Ow. That hurt. He was pissed. Look at him go crazy. He's going berserk.
Us or them? I'm taking him down.
He's down. Get him.
No quarter.
Look where you're going.
Oh, sorry about that.
No.
Nothing like me.
Get him.
Try this.
Off you go.
Hey.
Gladio.
Okay. Let's see what's that. Yes. Look at that XP.
Yeah.
Impressive.
What do we get? Ooh.
Woo-hoo-hoo! We're alive. Let's celebrate by eating some.
Okay, Pronto, you've been saying that a lot. Let's see. Is it battle? Nope. Womp, womp, womp. Okay.
I'm dead.
Well, I hope y'all enjoyed the episode. Like I said, I'm gonna go level up and then get that meal that boosts XP. And then I'll see everyone in the next episode at the next dungeon, which is level 72. The guy I just fought was, I think, was 75. So this should be interesting. He's probably gonna be like 85 or something. Oh well. Well, till then, peeps, homies. Yeah, appreciate all you guys, gals, homies, for subscribing to my channel. And I'll see you guys, peeps, in the next episode. Till then, peace!